So I just went to work. It's like 2 o'clock. I literally had to brush myself because my ass was still sleeping. I was sleeping until like 12:40-ish. And I was like, man, let me get my ass up and ready to go to fucking work. This is a little ass cup. But yeah, so we're at work. There's not that many girls here. There's only like me and 3 others. So it's fucking hot outside. I got a new outfit today. I'm sticking up right there. So it's fucking empty in here. Which I probably should have just stayed home and sleep today. But I was like, no, let me go to work because I like working on Mondays. Because last time I worked on a Monday, it was pretty good. I overslept last Monday, so I didn't come to work. So I was like, let me come today. And now it's just slow and empty, so. And my hair is all messed up right here. It's fucking motherfucking hot. So it is slow as fuck in I'm not really too, well, kind of I am mad about it, but not as mad, because that cart was basically empty, so that was the good part about it, is that the cart was already empty, but if that cart was full, I would have been fucking pissed as fuck, but I'm still kind of mad, because that pen was $25 for the battery or whatever, the hand battery, whatever the fuck it's called, $25 motherfucking, so now I need to go buy a new one. Yeah, it's like 3 o'clock already, and still empty, and just a few girls. I can see my camera in the mirror. So yeah, I need to get a tattoo. I've been sitting that shit. I still have not gotten one. Like, what the fuck is going on? And then, fuck, I have fucking court on Thursday. I swear to God, these courts be waiting 2 years to do some shit. Should happen almost 2 years ago. I'm barely having me do some shit about it now. And I was supposed to go get my nails done today, but my dumb ass overslept. Like, I was up around 9:30, and I was going to go to the nail shop around 10:30. I went back to sleep, and I wake up until 12:30. And I was just like, fuck. Now I wasn't even going to come to work. I was like, well, let me go to work. Oh, shit. It's fucking empty. Just need to get my motherfucking nails done because these are all fucked up. This one be hurting my fucking finger. However. Ouch.
So it's 4 o'clock already and it's still motherfucking empty. I think
stayed home. I could have stayed motherfucking home today. But no. Fuck. I should have stayed home because this shit is fucking empty in here. Change my outfit now. Topping. So it's like 4 something and it's been fucking empty in here. So ain't nothing to do. Ain't make shit. And it's already been like 4 something, 4:13, 4:15. Oh hell no, I only have 3 cigarettes left. Oh fuck no. See, I should have went to the store before work today and got some. I was like, nah, I think I'll be okay. But now I only have 3, and it's only 4 o'clock, which I'm gonna probably end up leaving soon because this shit is empty in here anyways. So ain't even a point in being here. Whew. It's farty water. You need to get in your ponytail. This one's starting to get all tangled and stuff. Fucking hot and fucking slow and empty, and that shit is really annoying. There's literally no one in here. Like, the whole cabaret is empty, not even one motherfucking person sitting down. And there's like 2 people at the bar, but you know, they're just drinking. So, popping. So it's like 5:30 already, and it's still fucking slow and empty, but yeah, I did a little stage set for y'all at this club. Cause I haven't done one here. I used to do them over at my other club I used to work at. Which, I don't know. But I was like, yeah, so I did my stage set thingy here. Need to edit it. Take the music off. Which I probably won't. I'll probably forget. But, yeah. It's been fucking slow. And I am literally only have 2 cigarettes left. So I'll probably end up leaving pretty soon because there's no one in here anyways. Ain't shit going on. And I'm so fucking mad. I need to go to the fucking smoke shop and I need to buy a new battery still. Because yesterday that shit fucking got lost. I cannot believe I lost that shit. I think I lost it either. It had to be at one of the stores we went to. Because my homegirl, her ass was drinking some beer. So we had to keep going to the store like every 20-30 minutes so she can go take a piss. I had my fucking pen in my pocket, so the only place I could imagine losing it at was at the store. So she was not in the car, so it has to be lost out of the store. And I'm so mad because that battery was like $25 motherfucking dollars. Now I need to go buy a new one. The fuck? My hair is all messed up right there, but yeah. So I'm gonna go inside for a little bit more and see what's populating, and then I'm gonna probably even go home for the night and all of that. So yeah.